All right, now that we've tried the half Windsor on ourselves, let's try tying it on someone else. Standard length necktie, using our buttons as our beginning point. We'll start at 1, 2, third button down, cross over at the second. So long end over the short. We're going to a low spiral and wrap once around this side of the neck piece. I'm going to wrap the face up the back and down the loop we've just created there. Cinch that in place, and there we have it. Half Windsor necktie knot.